awesome God. That means He rocks. That means I don't care what you've been going through, God is about to rock your world. He's about to shake some things up. He's about to stir some things up. I don't know what's been dormant on the inside of you, what's been dead, what has been lifeless, what has been powerless, but the Spirit of God is about to cover this earth in an unprecedented way, and God's glory is about to revive. That means there's going to be a reawakening. There's a sound being released in the earth today that is going to cause the spirit of man to come forth. And when you were empty and thirsty and hungry and could not be satisfied and kept drinking of a well that left you longing and left you hungry and left you thirsty, you're about to drink of the living water because the Spirit of God is reviving you. He's going to bring life to you. There is a sound. It is a sound coming from heaven that is being released in your life. There'll be restoration. There will be revival. There will be power. There will be fire. I hear hungry men and women crying out, saying, God, send us revival. Let us have your power. Come on and send revival to my life. Send revival to my church. Send revival to my city. And send revival to me. Let's worship. there's fire in this place. Lift your hand and let the fire of God fall on you. Let the fire of God consume you. Let the fire of God purge you. Let the fire of God purify you. Let the fire of God provoke you. Let the fire of God stir up the gift of God on the inside of you. Fire. Somebody say fire. Revive me, Lord. Awaken my spirit. Awaken my destiny. Awaken my dream. Awaken my life. Awaken everything, God, that you may be glorified. Lift up your hands and start asking God out of a pure, sincere, hungry heart to send revival. Revive.